Go on, Fleming. Yes, he moved his goalie.